and see why alligators make such lousy pets.